Reflex Architect is located in Stockholm and Gothenburg, and we are about 50 architects and engineers and interior designers. The workflow with Archicad is seamless. Nowadays, we don't think anymore about where we are producing our work, because the workflow is totally seamless between our location in Sweden. Because through the teamworks, we can produce different connections, share the information, and share the models and work seamlessly despite the location we produce the work in.
We're using the Archicad teamwork function. It's really good to have like everyone on the same platform and in the same environment. We have our own Archicad template. We start from the Swedish one that we get from the Nordic BIM group. And then we like reflexified it. I love it. So we have our own like graphical design and structure as well, and we have our own favorites. We also have what we call like a file map, which is really good like in this kind of big complex project, because there you see all different models and how they connected and how they even like export the drawings as well as the models from it. The models in itself, they were really complex and they were quite heavy, especially when we have this site plan model that was quite heavy. So we only use it for like an overview of the model. Otherwise, we use more individual, like building itself. If you have quite a repetitive floors, it's really good to have like one separate file, and then you can just put it in on all the floors. So you don't have to do the changes. As well as like the core of this house was also one separate file that we just put in. We had a separate model for the facade. First of all, we had like a small module of the facade, and then we have a more mainly model of the facade where you like almost did like a jigsaw puzzles to put all the modules together, and then we had that facade and put it on the main high-rise model. The facade is actually used only by curtain wall. And we had a lot of support from Torbjörn, from Nordic BIM Group there as well, to like really put the design perspective and to get the facade as correct like we wanted the design to be as well for the construction.
In the beginning, we had some talking with Reflex, and they asked me how to do the facade in this project in the best way. My suggestion was to do the facade with curtain wall, because I think that would help them a lot to get their idea and also to get all the information they needed from the project. So what I did was actually I showed them the tool, a quick introduction for about 10 minutes, and after that I actually didn't need to do so much more to help them. Later in the project they really had good help use with the curtain wall, because they could get lots of information like all the glass panels and everything like that, and also to illustrate how the end building should look like.
The information inside the model is of crucial importance, especially in the later stages of the building. The requirements of the building and the requirement of the client it makes of extremely importance to put information and to deliver this information workflow throughout all the process of delivery.
So what we did with the Reflex architecture was that we were doing an on-site support help. So we were walking around in the office and helped them with different issues they had in different projects. And a lot of the help that I did with the Kineon project in the beginning was helping them to set up how to export the building information to an IFC, so the contractor could get the desired information so they can use it in the building process.
When we designed the building, we really appreciate the possibility to work with the IFC, the interchange format for exchanging the model with our discipline. So on this project, there were a lot of calculation carried by different analytic software, which took the file from the geometry which we exported from Archicad.
Schedules were really important in this project because we have a lot of BIM requirements from the client. So properties and parameters, as well as IFC classification and IFC properties, were really important to have a good structure in, so that the information in the IFC has like the right parameter. In communicating with the contractors, we used the IFC from our ArchiCAD models in Solibri. And we also used BIMx a few times, but IFC were the main way we used it. I know NCC, the client, as well also have VR glasses that they use like from our IFC that came from our ArchiCAD models, who also helped a lot. First of all, we did like our own quality check with using Solibri before we delivered our EFC. So the collisions were reported through BIM Collab, and then I, as the BIM manager, received all the collisions through BIM Collab, and then I distributed them to the people who were in charge of that area of the project. And then we also have meetings and went through the different collisions and also like how we resolve them in BIM Collab. And then BIM Collab actually have a plugin to ArchiCAD, which we used, and it was really good. It was a great plugin. Kineum was a really good project, and it has a really good structure, and we use it a lot as a default model for the methodology and process, like through different projects as well.
When I'm talking about the curtain wall for other ArchiCAD customers, I always going up and showing them the Kineum, like this is a good example on how you can use curtain wall in a big project and really have an outstanding facade.
To deliver a project like Kineum is a big challenge, and we are very satisfied about the result. I think what makes us more satisfied is that the building is complying to the original thoughts and is very looking alike the first idea that we had about it.